in this newscast, but before the break, the feedback question.
Our question this evening: what are your views on the government calling a by-election in Clarendon Southeastern with a general election likely this year?
You may share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet us at Television Jam.
Please stay with us. Primetime News returns right after this break.